Hi, Trinity Yoyo Club. Thank you so much for the video. I really appreciate it. Are you going to the World Yo-Yo Contest, and where do you want to finish? Well, I really hope to go to Prague this year, because that would be really awesome, but I'm not sure. And where do I hope to finish? Well, I hope to get past the first round. That'd be fun. If you compete in women's division, do you think you'd win? I definitely think I have a chance, but I'm just really happy for the opportunity to, like, compete with all the girls, because there aren't too many here in the U.S., so, you know, it'd be nice to just meet them all and compete on the world stage. That'd be fun for 3 minutes. It's a long time. What makes YoyoJam such a good company? Well, YoyoJam is a great company because it really feels like a family. Like, we're all really close, and I really like that about it, and it's just a very... It's got really solid products, and team's really fun. We're all nice. You can talk to us if you want, you know. Hang out. Don't laugh at me. At your next yo-yo competition, what yo-yo do you think you'll use? I will probably use the YoyoJam, of course, you know. I will probably use the YoyoJam Diamondback, Eric Kowalski's yo-yo. That's my favorite yo-yo right now. So I'll probably use that. When did you start yo-yoing? I started yo-yoing, summer 2009, I believe. Around there, yeah. What has been your favorite contest moment ever as a spectator and as a contestant? Well, my favorite contest moment as a spectator... Probably my first contest ever I went to was Cal State's 2010, and that's the first time I had ever been around other yo-yoers, and so it was really intense, almost. Like, it was really fun, though, because I felt like I could, like, relate to everyone, because we all had, like, that one thing in common, you know, yo-yoing. And it totally got me hooked on the hobby or sport or whatever people are calling yo-yoing nowadays. It totally got me hooked, and yeah, that was probably my favorite moment as a spectator, because I didn't compete, but it was really fun. And my favorite moment as a contestant would probably be, I remember now, is the first time I competed at Worlds. It was 2012, and I hit my prelim like perfect, and I was just so happy, and when I walked off the stage and people were, like, congratulating me and stuff, like, that was just the best feeling ever. And then my semi-final was good, too. I hit that pretty clean. I didn't make it to finals, but I didn't care because I hit both of my freestyles, like, perfect, so I was, like, so happy. When do you enjoy yo-yoing the most? When do I enjoy yo-yoing the most? Probably, well, I mean, at a yo-yo contest, that's fun, because you get to, like, collaborate with all the other yo-yoers. That's always really fun, and just, like, whenever I'm with other yo-yoers, I guess, because you learn tricks and, like, it just feels more like a community. Like, I really love, that's, like, one of my favorite parts about yo-yoing, is the community. But I really like yo-yoing when I'm, like, I enjoy it a lot when I'm really stressed out, because, you know, it kind of, like, calms me down, and, like, it's something to really focus on, so that's always good.
Do you still get nervous when you yo-yo around people?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, I do! It's always been, like, I've always kind of had stage fright, and, like, the first time I've actually really, like, been up on a stage, like, performing in front of people was my first contest that I competed at, which was Cal State's 2011, and that was scary. I felt like running away. I was gonna run away. And I still get nervous. I mean, I'm probably never gonna get over that. It's more like a combination of, like, excitement and nervousness now. Okay, I'm gonna stop.
That works.
How long did it take me to feel good at yo-yoing? Well, probably, I started getting a little, I felt like I was getting better when I started to get noticed by people, like when I first became an apprentice for YoyoJam. And that kind of boosted my confidence a little bit, and that was good. I mean, I'm never gonna feel that good in my mind because, you know, I always want to improve and do better. Do you have a trick or combo that you could show us? Well, yeah, I do. I've been working on some stuff recently. I'll show you a combo. And last question is, do you have a favorite ever trick? I don't know. Probably seasick, because that took me, like, 3 years to learn. Like, I just learned that, like, not very long ago. So that's probably my favorite trick. Now I'll show you a combo I've been working on for a while. Hope you guys like it, and thanks for the video again. See you next time on... Okay, next question. So, my favorite moment... Oh my god, I just dropped my phone.